Alright, so it's day two. We had to leave early last night because not only did it kind of start on and off raining, but we had to get up early today to clean the cars, which are right behind me, which we're about to start doing. Because we got to roll out of here around 1:30 because we're meeting up with a whole group of people that are going to the Gather event. Supposedly it's going to be like 20 cars. We'll see if it's actually that many cars, but there's definitely going to be a few of us. So yeah, and these cars are not clean. Especially the Supra, considering we've been working on it for the past month, so you can definitely use a deep clean, and that's where we're gonna get started right now.
5 minutes later.
So I guess it's a good thing I didn't get too far into cleaning the car, because it looks like it's about to come down pretty hard. Super dark clouds literally right over us. So yeah, good thing I didn't get too far into it. Literally just rinsed it off and then the clouds came in, so just glad I didn't get too far because I definitely didn't feel like cleaning that car twice. All right, so pretty much done getting the cars cleaned up as much as we could, weather permitting, because it is still cloudy. And considering it's Guam, it rains like every hour, so. But I don't know, they should definitely be good. Like I've said multiple times on different platforms, I'm not really expecting to win anything with the Supra.
Later.
So right now we're pretty much at like a pre-meet before the Gather show. Tons of cars right here, some 34s as well. About to go talk to everybody else though, so this is gonna be a pretty short clip. All right, so there's like a ton of super sick cars in this lineup. This is kind of the reason why I'm kind of doubtful I'll win anything, but check this out. So I'm not even gonna try to describe all these cars because they're all super clean, so I'm not gonna be like, this is clean, this is they're all clean. So I got an S2K 350, then you got Hacking and I, and then you got this super clean Acura, got Subaru, I might be wrong on this one, but either GS 300 or 400, I think it's a 300 because I see it's intercooled. Super beautiful R34, it's not a GTR, but who cares, it's an R34. And this is the rest of the lineup. And I'm not gonna forget the Impreza over there too. It's actually pretty clean. But yeah, literally the only thing that sucks is the weather's crappy, so it's super windy, which is why I have the phone like super close to my face. Hopefully y'all hear me, because if not, I apologize. So those dogs over there literally just pissed on my car. I know I said I didn't think I was gonna win anything, but come on, I don't need that to happen. Freaking booms. Shop, dude. How many cars did you have in there, man? Yeah. Man, these are all clean too. Oh my god. That is beautiful.
About 10 niggas to get in, we crunk lit any bitch. Yeah.
No, we walk around the world, stepping out, giving a damn by where our feet lined up. Yeah. Get your ass mushed, smushed. Yeah, 21. The biggest. Put a nigga in the chicken wing. Pussy.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
Then 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21,
21.
Can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me?
Okay.
21, do your thing. 21, do your thing.
21.
Do your thing. 21.
Yellow diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch or die. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode, I do that shit a lot. Took her panties off and this bitch thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing, them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger, don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby. Can you suck it? I'm a savage.
21.
Smacker, booty, and magic. I slap a pussy nigga with the ratchet. I might slap a track on his whip and get the addy. Don't call me on Christmas Eve, bitch, call your dad. Bitch, call your uncle, bitch, don't call me. Always in my ear, your hoe a fleet. Why my ass be posting guns and only use they feet? Hey, like an athlete, I got
all you hoes, all of you hoes. Need to remember who y'all talking to. It's the Slaughter Gang CEO. I got a dick for you if I'm not working, girl. If I'm busy, then fuck no. You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone. Got them kissing through the phone. Pussies clicking up so they don't feel alone. Ayy, man, niggas seeing me, I'm young. Money CMB, I used to roll with CMG. The house is not a B&B. The bad bitches waiting on a nigga like I'm P&D. I'm steady pushing P, you niggas pushing PTSD. I told her ass to kiss me in the club, fuck a TMZ. I used to want a GMC when Woe was doing B&E. We revving up and going on a run like we DMC. I lay up with her for a couple days, then it's BRB. Rappers love asking if I fuck when you know he did. Well, you know he did. She came in heels, but she left out on a cozy shit. Ay, I'm living every 24 like Kobe did. Shout out to the 6, RIP to 8. Swear this shit is getting 8. I'm on 10 for the cake. Get a lot of love from 12, but I don't reciprocate. 51 division, stay patrolling when it's late. 21, my Eddie, so the knife is on the gate. All the dogs eating off a Baccarat plate. Niggas see Drake and they underestimate. Take it from a vet, that's a rookie ass mistake. Ayy.
Alright, so unfortunately, the event hasn't even officially started yet, and my phone's already about to die. So I'm not going to be able to record anything else. Or at yeah, phone's about to die. I can't really do much about it. I can't charge it. Even though I do have my charger, there's no outlets here, obviously. It's just a giant parking lot, pretty much. So yeah, this is pretty much going to be the end of the video here. We'll see. We'll see what I can record later.
Later. All
right, guys. So it's like past 1 a.m. It's like 1:10, 1:15, something like that. Super tired, as I'm sure y'all can tell on camera. But I just wanted to make this outro because, like I said in the previous clip, or hopefully, like I said in the previous, this is like hours later, by the way. But as I was saying in the previous clip, my phone had died. Or was really close to dying, so I wasn't able to record anything else from the show, unfortunately. But I wanted to make this clip just to say that I had an absolute blast at Smoking Wheels, even though I'm like wrecked right now. I'm super tired. Literally after this clip, I'm going straight to sleep. But I had an absolute blast. I just want to thank absolutely everyone that came up, said hi, talked about the Supra, complimented the Supra, like it, whatever. I just want to thank everyone that, you know, came to talk to me. It was a lot of fun. For the first car show like ever for me, like participating in, like signing the car up for, it was a lot of fun. Unfortunately, we didn't win anything. We actually had a false win, which was funny. That again, I didn't get to record because my phone was pretty much dead. I was called for a third place win, but for a scooter category, which was hilarious. I was super confused, but they did call my name, so I thought it was legit. But after all the awards were done being presented, I guess you can say, we went up to ask out of curiosity, and it was a mistake. They didn't mean to call my name, which I'm not sure how that mistake happens, but I'm not a judge or anything like that. So I don't know, maybe it's an easy mistake to make. But nonetheless, like even without winning an award, just the car, making it, like us finishing the car and getting it there for the show, being at the show, talking to everyone, it was a bunch of fun. I definitely look forward to doing that again in the future, once I'm back stateside or whenever there's another show that I can take the Supra to. But I don't need this clip being very long. So with that being said, despite my energy, I'm sorry. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe for more. And with all that being said, I will see everyone in the next video. Peace.